Okay, well, things are not going well here. So I redistributed babies, and Hephaestus, my big gray guy over here, did a great job. And I'm having a brain fade. This is Winston. He had one chick only, fed it up so it was so fat it could hardly move. Khalil over here did a fabulous job. This guy down here, Ocean, did not feed his babies. I put his hand back in. He did not feed the babies. I'm still waiting to see if any feeding is going to happen. If it doesn't, I'm going to have to distribute his babies to all the other cops, which is not what I had in mind, especially for Winston. So, but it is what it is. So I'm waiting to see. I just put more food down there. I thought he had fed the older one earlier today. So I'm waiting to see, but it's not looking good. So we'll come back and check in a little while. This is like part of the deal. These babies take longer to grow up, and their parents flip very easily. What happens is a hen will block the cock from going into the nest box and feeding his own chicks because he gets jealous. So he's blocked from feeding his own chicks, and then she will start to turn hormonally and start looking to breed him all the time whenever she comes out of the box. And pretty soon, he's in a completely different place, and feeding babies is not what's happening for him. So it's really, you gotta watch him like a hawk. This is bad timing because I'm leaving, but it is what it is. And this little guy over here got the French mole, lost his flight feathers. He had grown in normal ones, though. And usually when they've grown in a set of normal feathers and then lose them, that means they'll grow their feathers back. It's only ones that never get normal feathers in the first place that tend to have the big problem. So, fingers crossed, in 6 months he'll look like a normal bird. So, we'll see what happens with this. Winston hasn't actually fed his babies either, so I don't know what's going on. It might just not be time, so I'll come back in an hour or two and see what's happening.